question from me that you said that Taliban released a video of a girl being stripped for clothes. So why did they make a video? You're saying as that if media wasn't, you're saying as because of media, they did this video, they released this video. That if media wasn't there, no girl would have been stripped by Taliban. Are you saying that?
Why can't the news be found the same thing? Why can't it be the ultimate truth?